Simulation engineering allows us to access data, process and analyze and provide useful results for clients. We are part of an industry, the hydropower industry, that is digitizing operational data, and they will use that for improve operations, but also income, and we need to be there and take part in that challenge. We created a digital twin of a hydraulic power plant in order to solve a problem with transport of rocks in the tunnel system and eventually through the turbine unit. Together with a major operator in Norway, we have measured and experienced transport of rocks in tunnel system in hydropower. And the danger with that is these rocks can enter the final penstock and go through the turbine unit. And there you will destroy the unit, and it's eroding material and all that. The problem with determining why these rocks are both lifted and transported in the tunnel system is we don't have any way to measure flows or anything in those tunnels. It's far away from the power station itself. It's thousands of meters. And it's very difficult to access those tunnels. It's all submerged with high pressures and everything. The way we can still determine the flows is by using a digital twin. We create a digital twin, a system model in Simcenter Flomaster. We measure the input received by the turbine unit in terms of opening rate, which determines the flow rate through the unit. We also measure very close to the turbine unit the pressure in the system. We have an input and we have a reference output. We provide the digital model with the input, and then we do our calculation and we compare with the measured output, the reference output. And once we have established confidence between the two, then we also have confidence in the calculation for the remainder of the system. And in that way, we can actually provide information of the flow oscillations in the tunnel system. And those flow oscillations are the main reason for starting lifting rocks and transporting the same rocks. So what we are doing with Simcenter Flomaster is actually providing the operator a good measure for what type transients are allowed during operation. We can provide answers how to minimize these flow oscillation by maybe doing his opening ratio a little different, stepwise maybe. So it has all kind of positive benefits using Simcenter Flomaster in this way.